recent high-profile media coverage of the Shed Evans case and the situation with Sheffield United, one of the issues that was often raised was the question about footballers as being role models. Do you think that footballers do have that special significance and as such should be perhaps held to a higher standard in terms of what we expect from them?
Well, their clubs do hold them, I think, often into higher standards. Chet Evans is a different case. It's a quite a complicated argument, one way or the other. But I do think clubs now do expect high standards from their players. And certainly if they bring the game into disrespect, we take action. But I think clubs are very good about doing that now. They've realised that it matters to their image that footballers behave properly.
Another issue that football fans were debating for many years before it was introduced was the goal line technology that we now have, of course, in the Premier League. I'm curious, do you think that's something that we'll ever see rolled out to the lower divisions? Because obviously, there was a particular incident in the Blackburn game recently where that would have made a big difference to the result.
You can see the time when it goes to the Championship. I can't see it going below that. It's very expensive. But I also think that we would be greatly in favour of using the more widespread use of television technology and digital technology to help referees. But up to now, that's been blocked by FIFA. I think in the future, there will be changes. Well, we've got a major change programme going through so that we can save £30 million a year. And that £30 million a year we're spending in about three or four areas, but a lot of it is to do with grassroots football. We have got to get better facilities. We've got to have more weather pitches. Government has given us money. We've put money in. The Premier League is putting money in. So we will be able to change that over a sort of 5-year period.